Oh, we have lost respect for what is around, you know. So that is what we generally have lost to an extent. But we still have an opportunity to go back to Mother Nature. It is related to the fact that it wants to continually see itself again. You know, I always want to refer to this like, would you like to see yourself again? Where? In the mirror. You know, the only mirror that you actually can be able to use, you know, is your own child, because you're actually looking at yourself, you know, in relationship to your ancestors or your father, you know. So at the end of the day, we have a situation whereby people in this part of the world, they have totems. The Dube, which is the zebra people, the elephant people, the ndlovus, you know, and so forth. I am the mouse. You know, I may be so small, but clever enough to be able to avoid predation, you know, in various ways. The first one is to run away and using eyesight, you know, and tiny little legs, you know. But the second one is to be able to give off as many offsprings as possible, which relate to myself. Then I can always be there all the time, you know, without having to be egocentric, but to be able to look at everyone else who comes after me as very important souls. You know, so at the end of the day, you find that these plants, these microorganisms, everything is only to be able to survive, you know, and sustain each other, and in the manner whereby they are interwoven, you know, through symbiotic relationships. The symbiotic relationships mean that we all are equal.